The library has a total of 5,670 books. The number of English books is twice as many as Chinese books and four times as many as Malay books. How many more Chinese books than Malay books are there in the library? Okay, so we have English, we have Chinese, we have Malay. Okay, so the Chinese book it is 2 times. Okay, the English books is twice as much as the Chinese books and 4 times as much as the Malay books. So this tells me that okay, this is the individual units and there are total 5,670 books. How many more Chinese books than Malay books are there in the library? Okay, so we are interested in the difference, which is 1 unit over here, right? So currently we know that 7 units is equivalent to 5,670 books. Okay, so 1 unit it will be 5,670 divided by 7, and that gives us 810 books. Okay, now let's take a look at B. How many English books are there in the library? Number of English books. Okay, so that is 4 times 810, and that will give us 3,240. Okay, that is the answer for this question.